had to do is figure out how we can actually make a 3D water character suspend into something that the rain rig is able to process. So it tells each nozzle when to turn on and when to turn off.
Every time the motion control sends a camera sync and a flash, the water is dropped at the precise moment in time. So the water rig is dropping a frame-by-frame animation in almost an impossible manner.